The rating of 93 cryptocurrencies is published by Wise Rating, a financial rating agency. None of the coins was awarded with A rating, that is excellent, and 9 coins did get an E rating, which is very bad. Cryptocurrencies were evaluated according to 2 criteria. The first, technology and distribution. The second, the risk and profit ratio. Cardano and EOS coins showed better results than Bitcoin. In general, the assessment of good and higher received 7 cryptocurrencies with a capitalization of $5 billion or more. In addition to above, it is Ethereum, Ripple, Stellar, and Tron.